the headmaster's cruel ancestor, Bevan MacDougall. Years ago, he was moved to Metropolis, brick by brick, and rebuilt. Apparently, cruelty runs in a family.
So, is that why we're here, huh? We're gonna rough him up or something?
No. Every girl in this school has lost that meaningful item. I suspect a haunting. A dark force has come to MacDougall Academy. Each night as the halls fall empty, her nightly watch begins. When the bell tolls midnight, the spirit awakens. She stalks the halls, ransacks our rooms. No one knows for what she is searching. Only that her vengeful cry had shaken this campus to its core. The scream that has earned her the name. Silver Banshee. I've been hunting the specter, hoping to imprison her in Soultaker. But I have no luck. That is why I contacted Diana.
Forget Diana. Does she have a bat thermal scanner? Bat EMF detector? Bat white sheet grabber? Exactly. Now let's go.